strikeouts, a lot of ground balls. First three, nine inning complete game. That was against Kansas City. We haven't seen Drew. He's had seven starts this year. If you break it down, it's pretty dramatic, the difference between pitching at home and pitching.
Time on earth to be filled with glory.
Well, that's a great statement. And across the first inning for CJ.
That is what shrieked him for a strikeout. It's not just baseball related. They'll talk all kinds of things off the field, college basketball, things like that. Strike three taken by Elvis.
Pitches,
tight and the leadoff walk for the Orioles. Gabe Rosen will show bunt. And it's a real good one. C.J. Wilson, whoa! Took his time with it. Wilson to the belt. And a 2-2 has popped up. Coming on for it. Julio's got it. Now C.J.'s got to get the swoop. Down the right field line. And that ball's trouble. That's foul, though. Barely foul. David Murphy was right there. Quick as he could get there. CJ for a block after all that.
Thank you.
just guessing. I don't really want them to lose Dillon too much. He's pitching frequently. He's 39 years old. You have to save him for September, too.
Yeah.
Something off that. That was an 87.
Gonna take on the hot hitting Kevin Kuzmanoff. He's 2 out of 4 today. First place ball club.
Strikes.
Took his bat with him. That ball actually been fair and kicked away. I don't think Garco would have liked grounded. Max Ramirez down on strikes.
In the first game of this series. And so Dustin trying to get that lead off it.
Essentially a 2-year